champion versus champion match set for one fall. Making his way to the ring from San Juan, Puerto Rico, weighing 218 pounds, one half of the WWE Tag Team Champions, Primo.
Welcome to WWE Superstars. Michael Cole and Jerry the King Lawler here, and what a way to kick the night off.
This one should be amazing, Michael.
As we get started, what has to be going on in the mind of Zack Ryder?
Well, he'd love to stop his opponent's momentum with a win here tonight, that's for sure.
What an incredible suplex. Zack Ryder controlling the arm. Taken to the floor. Zack Ryder squeezing down on the head.
Oh, that'll knock the wind out of you.
Ryan, Primo kicks out. This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages in over 110 countries. Ouch. Ryder wants to get extreme.
Heads up. Oh, we got him. To take a chance like that. Do you know how badly he must want to win this?
He leaps into the air for a flying forearm. No one home for that one. And he brings his leg crashing down.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Incredible agility on display with that move. Into the headlock.
That'll chip your teeth.
Oh. Say what you will about this superstar, Zack Ryder doesn't care. Primo goes behind.
A strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead. Oh gosh, careful, careful. An impressive suplex. It won't take long for the aggression to escalate quick. Uh-oh.
Can't get over the physicality of this match.
This has been brutal. And he dodges that one. That chop turning his chest a deep purple. Wild strike, doesn't find a home.
Oh, man!
Oh, this isn't good. Breaks the leg. Two, three! Zack Ryder wins.
Oh, they mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match. And here are just some of the highlights.
Here is your winner, Zack Ryder.
He gets a big victory here tonight.
Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.